Loyola varsity soccer coach Lee Teshantrit. Conference champions, 2-0 win over Gilman. I'll just let you go from there, Lee.
This is, it was unbelievable. You know, I mean, obviously the sacrifice that these guys make day in and day out, year in and year out. I've had a group of guys who were with me for 4 years, Jeremy, Tony, and Michael. And the sacrifices and pressures that they were kind of under this year for not coming back to high school and playing academy. And the love that they showed for their teammates and loyalty for their teammates and their school was amazing. And, just looking back at history with what, you know, Kyle Swords had before me and what which Don Kraft started. I mean, he kind of picked this program up back in the day. So this is kind of a culmination of a lot of things. I couldn't be any more excited and proud of just the school, the student body, my boys, and it's just great.
Congratulations, Lee. That says it all.
Thanks.
Hard fought, well earned victory championship for Loyola in the MIAA conference tonight here at Stevenson. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks, Joe.